What up, guys? This is Admiral P. Welcome to another episode of mine. Today I'm showing you Verco. This is the way you can join Cantina Royale game. You visit the website verco.io. Here is a little bit about the gaming platform. They have these ideas on bringing life into the concept of Web3 games. You can use in the future your NFT characters and join in other games. They have this very beautiful idea, and I can't wait to see that to reveal. So here is the website. When you're gonna be logging in with your email, you just basically make an account in Verco. Now you can see the website. You press on the website since you are in, and now you are inside the website of Cantina Royale. What you need to know here is to get started, free to play or get NFT. I will get to that later on and discuss a little bit. Now you need to either download and install your game, since you got access, basically Verco will email you some codes so you can bring inside and join in the game. Here we watch the game on the website. This is the first time we joined in the game, and we had a better look, and it was very wonderful to just see the game, how it got together. So right now you can either log in with the email you got, or you can download the game. So now we are inside the game. What we actually see here is the player, NFT player I'm holding. This is mine one I bought in. I'm trying to get inside a game to play. So this is the rewards, the CRT rewards, and the boxes that I'm gonna get when I finish the game. I'm doing here some flipping. I'm running with my ape. I'm trying to see my enemies, shooting them, shooting me. And this is what is going to be happening here. We're just trying to kill, and we're trying to not be killed. And now is the shards. These shards, I'm getting them, and I use them to upgrade my special character. These are the rewards that I'm getting, the boxes that I'm getting, that they're gonna lead me to an upgradation of my character. So now you might wonder, what is that holder peg applied down there doing? It means that one of the powers of the players is actually being active. Or holder perk means that he's gained more percentage as revenue when he comes at a good position and gets the value. He gets more crowns as a prize. It doesn't mean he can shoot better though, or he's a stronger player. As a matter of fact, let's dive in at XNO's website and try to choose a good player for our game. But that's a wrap for today's video, guys. This is the first part of my introduction series to Cantina Royale. I'll be glad if you subscribe to my channel and help me grow this channel so we can bring more of this, and I will start discussing in depth my strategy and how I use this game for my own benefit. And if you want something to make your day and laugh a lot out of your heart, watch some of my parody videos. Enjoy your time and see you on the part 2. Thank you.